I'm Laura GB, and this is day 8 of 12 days of paginated reports. And in today's video, we're going to look at summarising our data. So here we are in a report that has no data set set up yet. We've got a data source, Christmas gifts, same as we've used in all our other videos. So I right click on my data sets and click add data set. And I'm going to give this the name summary. And on my data source, I'm going to click on Christmas gifts and then click query designer. So I'm going to, from my database, I've got a view that's been set up that gives me the quantity times cost to give us a total column. So I'm going to go for gift and quantity, which is what I want to total, and the total value, which is what I want to total as well, and the days that I want to count. So over here, I've got my four columns in my selected fields. I'm going to click on at the top here, it says group and aggregate. So click onto there. And then in the aggregate column, you'll see they all say group by. So I can click onto there and I'm going to change that to be sum. So let's add up the quantity. The total, let's add that up as well. The date, I want to count how many days. So let's go for count. So that's those done. And then we click OK. And there's our SQL. And we click OK again. Now let's add a table. So insert to table wizard. Click on summary and click next. Now, wait a sec, those available fields, sum quantity, sum total, count date, they're horrible column names. I don't want to use those. So let's go and tweak our data set to give us better column names. So let's press cancel. And I'm going to right click on summary and I'm going to go to data set properties. Now we can go into the next option down, which is fields. And into there, I can see I've got a field source column and I've got a field name column. I can edit these. So sum quantity can just become quantity. I'm going to change the total to be value. And I'm going to change count date to be days. And then let's click OK. Now let's go and add our table and go to the table wizard and summary and click next and highlight all of our four fields there, put them into values and let's click next and next again and finish. And let's, using position, let's just quickly change that location to be 0 for left and 1.5 for our top. And a few other quick changes which we've looked at throughout the series. Let's change that gift to be left aligned. And let's look at that value we've got there, which is going to be currency. So let's right click on it, placeholder properties, and go for number. And let's put into their currency and using the 1000 separator. And let's click OK. Quick preview to make sure it works. There we go, that looks pretty good. And let's do a quick publish. And head across to the Power BI service. And there is our report. Let's click on it. And there we are. There is our report in the service with our list of gifts, the total quantity, the total value, and how many days that gift was given. That's summarizing data. in tomorrow's video, we're going to have a look at sorting data. If you haven't already, please press subscribe. Take care now.